the Ants Marathon.
All the couples on the floor at the same time.
This year, it's the Bust a Move Marathon. The first couple we knock off the floor gets one mark. The last couple standing, well, they get five.
The couple we're probably worried about, maybe Nina and Pasquale.
I won this before, so yes. I definitely got some tricks for this.
Oh, cool.
Don't worry, yeah, I'll tell you later.
That Matthew guy is a bit of an underdog, in my opinion. You should watch out for him.
The couples are expected to dance for over 3 minutes.
That's double the time we dance with our pros. So it's going to be sweaty, sweaty work. That's all I know.
Okay.
See all this, we're giving it all the feet.
Push me in.
I've done three of these marathon dances, so do you know what, Salome, you can have it back.
In the dance marathon, there's no rules. It's freestyle.
The couples can do whatever they want, as long as they impress us.
Oh. We're not going anywhere. We're winning this.
I'm actually saving these moves for Sunday. I can't show them now. Because look, they're all sitting here watching us.
Exactly.
Look at this. Like, they say study the greats.
You better believe we have some wow factor moves. So I have Stephen on the phone. I have Venus here. And, you know, this is my time to bring out the worm.
With the amount of talent we have left in this competition, this could probably be the hardest marathon we've ever had to judge.
Marathon, here we go.
The marathon can change everything.
I am so excited.
Stephen Vincent. Please leave the dance floor. Erica Cody and Dennis Sampson. Nina Carberry and Pasquale Malone. I want you. Bust a Move Marathon are Jordan Conroy and Salome Chachua.
Oh, wow, guys. Come on over. Well done. Well done.
In your nose, out your mouth. In your nose, out your mouth.
Come and bring your oxygen,
Jordan,
please.
Jordan and Salome, you are the last couple on the floor. Five precious extra scores for this couple.
Has anybody got an oxygen mask?
Oh, what?
How do you feel? You're the winners. How do you feel?
I feel absolutely exhausted, but also great. Oh, my God. That was tougher than a rugby match. I'm going to pass out. Woo! Let's go.
Can you tell us why Jordan and Salome were the last ones dancing?
Right from the beginning, the first beat till the last beat, they just kept that going all the way through. Lots of jive, jitterbug was in there. The lifts we thought were amazing, absolutely incredible. And that's what we all love to see. Everyone was great, but that just shone a little bit more.
Arthur, I need to go to you. Why were Matthew and Laura the first to leave the floor?
Lisa, this is my first marathon, and the standard was so high. There was so much going on. I'm sorry, somebody had to be first, guys.
Okay, we'll take. By the way, I love the way you're still out of breath. And Salome, you're standing there, no problem.
Not a bad.
Did we dance? I don't remember. Brian, do you remember having stamina like that?
I do, yeah. I'm not sure I would have pulled off the back to 3.5 minutes in. I think it was 1982. I was 3.5 minutes.
What a fabulous effort from all of you. All five couples did a great job, brother.
Great job.
That was great. Couples have received their extra scores, but remember, the voting lines are still open, so you can have your say about who makes it through to the final. If you're undecided, here's a little reminder of the performances tonight, along with those all-important voting details.